Hello, friends. It's me, Bat Ouija. You ready to beat this game?
Let's do this, guys.
I don't know if you guys realize or not, but the day after Halloween, all costumes are half off. This Batman voice is...
Who is that?
Christian Bale. Who is not the original Batman. Drop a comment who your favorite Batman was. I'm a fan of Michael Keaton.
AKA Beetlejuice. Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice. Trying to fix my... Oh wait.
Is this just like... Oh my god. It literally just Velcro's here.
Oh wow.
Everything.
Whoa. Yeah.
Should I take my Batman mask off or leave it on?
Here, pal.
It's kind of uncomfortable, if I'm being honest.
Oh, yeah.
I glued like a thing on the inside, or like taped like a thing on the inside of it that would make it more comfy.
Yes, guys, it's very official.
Like this. Pretty genius. It's an Aaron original.
Get like me.
I keep like Hulk Hoganing, like transferring from myself to Hulk Hogan. Oh, my muscles are like moving around. They moved. They're on the outside now. What's going on? Oh, because when I go like this, they're on top. That makes sense. Okay. I'm done now. Okay, what floor do we have to go to?
Nine.
We don't have to go back and see the professor, the nutty professor.
What did it say?
I don't know. Chris tried this thing on before I did, everyone. He missed out on that.
I don't think I was very PG-13.
That's true, yeah. This is like a child's costume.
But we squeezed you into it, didn't we? We squeezed you into real nice.
Okay.
What is this?
This is, like a pterodactyl. Oh, there's a big egg.
Oh
yeah. Cool. I want the egg.
Oh. See if you can read what that thing says. Golden bird. I'll get it.
Eat it. Cook it. Make it wish it was never born.
He's sucking that tapestry down.
Mm-hmm. I'd like to.
That tapestry.
I'm following you, Bat Ouija.
Lubak? Oh, what's this? It's like the... things at Walmart that restock everything. The robots. Emmy's always just not going to bed and then like whining to us about it. Oh! Oh.
I sucked those bats off.
Yeah.
Why is everything just absolutely inaccessible?
Who they was this? Right there.
Flower?
No, behind.
Oh! Nice! Jesus. Oh, that's you. I kept thinking I was you. You're I was really? Like, I'm doing so much.
You're Tails.
I'm Tails. I'm Tails, huh?
Uh-oh, the main event. Well, let's each pull a thing down. Mm-hmm.
Aw, that was cute. Uh-oh. We did it in synchronization.
That's the T-Rex.
Is it gonna come to life and eat us?
It does it.
Yeah.
And it's moving. Every time the lightning strikes, look, wait, wait, wait.
No.
It moved.
Oh, look, there's Toad. It's another
like,
Toad.
It's like in a different position.
Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. They're all gonna come to life. We're gonna be right in the middle.
That was the easiest one yet.
Oh yeah, right.
Can't eat Toad.
Well, I mean, good thing you're just a skeleton. Where is this liquid coming from? Okay, this is a lot. Oh, there's an egg. Oh, maybe we have to like suck him up and hit him with one. Oh, okay, he ate it and he's eating it.
I think he ate it, so.
When he goes up. Yourself because you can die as many times. Goof.
Oh no.
Uh-oh. Oh god. Oh god. He's loose. Mm.
Oh, dang. I got him.
You did?
Yeah. Unless that was you.
I missed because I tried to shoot too fast.
Well, that was creative.
He fell apart?
Yeah, like fighting the...
Oh yeah, that was weird.
The T-Rex.
Every one of these is so just like, wow. Not tedious or annoying. Who the hell is this guy?
I don't know, but I'm gonna flash him. Oh, he's like a caveman.
Maybe we'll get a big bone. The golden bone that will give us life.
Oh yeah, we need that. Can I go get that part?
Yeah. Ciao! Oh. Oh, he's probably one that we have to throw shit at. Oh, I'm like all dizzy on the ground. Dizzy. Oh, his bone thing's stuck. Damn it. Get those hearts.
Oh, yeah, maybe let him, like, hit the
get
ground.
Stuck, yeah. Oh, shit, but we can't get hit because
yeah,
we have to, like, jump over.
I see.
I love that we both were like, getting all fiery and run into it. Okay, here it comes. Oh god, oh god, oh god! Nice.
I'm flashing, but it's not doing it.
Nice, good job. Run, baby! Oh, he's pissed. Yes!
Nice. And he's dead.
Oh, he did.
He did.
Oh, that guy? He did.
Oh,
oh, honey, he did. Made me want to watch King of the Hill when you said that.
Honey. Go over this toad. Ew,
Chris, you fart right as
I did not.
Over.
You didn't?
I did not.
I'm sorry. For accusing you of farts and insinuating that it smelled by you.
Oh, look, blue toad.
Little bitty blue toad.
I personally think having different colored toes is racist.
I feel like it's like kind of more inclusive. Like, would they only be one color? You'd like that, wouldn't you? You've managed to save another toad! Say hi to the elevator with him. We're gonna go fight something, of course. Something's Someone's got a birthday, I wonder who. It's gonna be Christopher. Everybody keeps asking about the giveaway also, and oh well, I guess this is probably gonna be after that.
We need to give away the fan
truck case. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. We could do like a stream of that tonight, like, and pick somebody random. Use like a name generator thing from your, on your computer. I wanna suck up this broom and use it to hit something! Oh wait. It said X, there was like, it said X. Where are you going? Oh, wow. Oh, this is the way back to the elevator. Go, little baby toad. Run like the wind. Toad, Princess Peach, and Mario. We're halfway there. Good luck. I wanted to see over here because I feel like you can get onto this thing somehow.
Look up there.
Yeah. Isn't that like something or is that just nothing? Okay, we went on that side. What about this side though? We didn't go on.
I think they both go the same.
Oh yeah, because it let us out.
That one
did it give us another? Oh yeah, it did give us another button.
Did it give us another button?
Mm-hmm. Like, we have it.
So it gave us 10?
Mm-hmm. Maybe. Let's see. B2! Oh, this is the bottom.
Yeah, that's the one you were talking about. Oh, yeah. Who's gonna steal this? The cat gonna steal
it? Yeah, the cat's gonna come eat it.
A natural history museum.
Oh, that's funny.
B2 is Baller World.
Oh,
Boiler. Boiler Works.
Baller World.
Baller.
How far are we in? We're killing this game.
I love that we get to play together.
Cooperatively. Boiler bird.
Thanks for the heal. Don't you know? Take a mop by it. Oh! We're up in them pipes. Go with the balloons! Oh, there's a key somewhere.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
Ooh, is that the hot janitor?
Look. Oh no.
He don't want the goo to help me.
I bet you could get through. Oh. Go in this one.
What is this?
Oh. Oh, go in that one.
Oh, dang it. Gosh.
I just keep spilling more and more Mountain Dew all over me.
Gosh,
trying to get these ice cubes.
Pardon my language.
What happened?
I like went through, but then I went through again by accident. Even though the key was
classic.
Right. Hey. Classic gooey tree. Take it. Ooh. Stuck your hand inside of me.
Took it out of your goo.
What just happened? Oh, yeah.
Oh, damn it, I thought I was you.
You thought you were dude?
Mm-hmm. I was gonna turn water on or something.
Watch yourself, good boy.
Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, I bet I can turn the water off down there with those things.
Yeah, turn those pipes.
Mm-hmm. So go. One up here. What's that one do you think?
You blew that one.
Oh, I see, like this one.
Hold on.
Careful. Yeah, get between.
Can't do anything with that one on the ceiling. Just try those two again, just like.
There it goes.
Did it?
Mm-hmm. It moved like a little bit.
Maybe it needs both of us. Oh, wait.
No, I mushed you! Oh, I think that first one keeps the first one going. God. Nice. Oh wow, I had no idea what we were doing that for.
Oh, that is a beastly door. Hold on, let me blow this fan thing.
Try it the other way.
Why does that thing keep popping up? Oh, it's blowing coins out.
How about you can go through there?
Into the boiler?
Mm-hmm. Go ahead, Gooigi.
I'm a proud gooey man. I feel like this hatch right here is something. Oh, the hatch opened.
I think you have to stand here and I stand here or something. Oh, yeah. There you go. That was, well... Oh, okay. I'm gonna go on here. And then you turn it.
Can you go up that ladder?
Mm-hmm. There's another spot over there, too. Oh, look, I think I can turn all the water off, maybe. Oh yeah, walk along the sewer. He's just in the safety of the lab, and I'm gonna just go sewer diving. Totally flooded. Look, there's floaties. Why can't we get this?
Gazooks.
Cool.
Go over to that.
Oh.
Ledge.
Which one? Over here?
Or where there's that, you know, that pipe.
There. Oh.
Yeah, in the middle.
That's so cool. This is such a good game.
very co-op.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe this will stop the water. Oh, look, yeah. Maybe go on that one.
Maybe try to turn that valve.
It's hard to leave.
I know, it looks tedious. I'm gonna go through this pipe while you're doing that.
Oh, try to go up there and pull that thing. I think I have to turn the water off so you can get in there.
Yeah.
Oh.
Maybe I can do it.
Yeah, try to like blow. Wait, I think I'm doing it.
Stop.
Here, stop. Nice.
Oh, you gotta do it again.
That's weird.
See,
that's crazy.
I'm gonna go through this tube.
I feel like it's gonna put you underneath. Like I have to drain it before you can get down here.
Oh, that's one of those gym things.
Right this moment. Gonna have to like drain. Oh, there's, I think, the drain thing. Oh, where's the thing I have to eat? I feel like there's gotta be something that I have to like mess with. To shut the water off for you. There we go, yeah.
Is it gonna be like anything?
Over here. I was able to shut the water off like that. I think that was like part of it. It was not part of it. How the hell was I supposed to know? Do it to it, baby. No, it looked like you were doing it to it, baby.
Run away when I open this thing.
No, I just wanted the thing. Oh, wait.
This fish.
But I guess I didn't need to. I was thinking it was something.
Oh, that might be something. Can you use your flashlight while you're in that inner tube?
Your shit, Gooigi. And a watermelon.
Or do your thing.
What is my thing?
Hit that with the flashlight.
It just made it give me.
Oh, like coins.
Yeah, so.
Alright, ready to avoid these guys?
I'm not gonna be able to avoid them.
Can you go back and like
come up there?
Grab the land?
I don't think so, because I can't go through the things.
What?
I can't go through the tubes.
No, we can go back on the land.
Yeah, but you have to go through the tube to go on the land.
There
you go. Well, like, to get anywhere you do.
Yeah, but like, just to avoid those guys so they don't kill you.
But you can't. Can you go and open it without me?
But like...
You want me out. Where are you?
Right
here. Ah. Oh, then you can't get through because...
Yeah, no, I was just saying come back here and then the fish come up here like you can... They'll come try and get you that land.
Mm-hmm.
You'll have an advantage.
I don't think you're gonna be able to get there.
To where you are now?
To where we need to be.
Just come back and get onto this land.
What land?
Where you are now.
Oh, like after you release them.
Yeah.
Okay, I get it now. I thought you were stupid, but I guess I'm stupid. I guess I'm dumb. I think I'm dumb. Oh, here they come.
I can join you up there. Help. Maybe you just have to do it in your boat. Are we gonna turn the camera off?
Oh, because you're not there holding it open anymore.
So we'll just have to do this the old-fashioned way. It's a little tedious.
A bit. A wee bit.
I feel like there's less stuff floating in the water now.
Well, that's always good. Less debris. Oh, Chris. I wish I stuffed my face with candy. Maybe you should go back.
What?
Go back. There was something happening in that wall.
Like here? Like these two bricks sticking up?
No.
Or I can't go back now.
I know.
Let's just try to kill these guys the old fashioned way.
That was not it.
You need to flash them.
I tried, but it's not like pointed down at them, so I don't feel like it was gonna work, but I don't really know. Look right there, though. Oh, I thought that brick and that brick was like missing, and then it was like a cutout door. Well, maybe I could just like suck up a tire and use it to like protect myself.
Don't go back. No,
I'm not
my way.
I have no idea what I'm supposed to do.
Flash them. Or avoid them if you could.
They come after me though. Oh.
Oh.
Oh, Chris!
I'm going.
Yeah, close it! Oh god, I hit the bomb.
There's the switch.
The switch? The Nintendo switch?
Yeah. Uh-oh. Luigi, behind you.
What? Where?
Hmm. No. Suck me into the water.
It's okay.
You can go back up there. You can come back down.
Oh no.
Back up on land.
I thought I'd like empty the water out or something. Hmm. I can go the other way. I don't know what we're trying to do here.
I'm not seeing anything happening.
Me neither. Maybe it's like a...
Something that's in this corner.
Or like over here.
Oh, that's
what's this one?
That's where you came from.
Is it? Oh, there's
one. Oh, I see what you have to do.
What?
You have to turn it so that I go up that pipe instead.
Oh.
So let me see. Okay, there we go. Why are you pushing me through?
Jesus, I can't get out of here. Oh, and then change it, maybe?
You definitely change it.
Oh, but like, yeah, so you go up to that one. So weird. Oh.
What's that one?
Oh.
Change that over on. So I go up. Then it'll let me back onto land.
Fire.
Then I'm gonna go back through.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna change this one's direction.
Oh, and I'll change the bottom ones.
You'll keep it the same.
No, because you could have went through there and then it would have went.
Oh yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, change that second one.
Now? Mm-hmm. Well, you gotta go over here now. And we go in there. Oops, sorry. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
But you have to change it first. So they don't end up in the same place.
Well, you have to end up there.
Why?
Because then I'll switch it again and then you'll come back and go that way. Right?
No, just switch that one.
Oh, Chris is cutting out the middleman.
Nice.
Drain that water.
And the ghost will just go back up there and turn it on again. We can play this all day. If they wanted to. Check out the Nintendo Switch Portable.
Nice.
Guys, we got a limited edition.
Does it also do landscape mode?
Nintendo Switch Portable here.
Mm-hmm.
Before,
see it here before it's even mass produced.
Go back to where you came from, Luigi.
Mechanic Man!
At least they go back to where you came from.
Yeah, that's what he did, so.
Pretty rude. Aw, I don't like not floating. I thought I was you again. Aww. Mm-hmm. Oh. There's like a tube there, I think.
A door, maybe?
Mm-hmm.
There's a whole level of challenge.
Hmm.
Mechanic ghost.
Where's Mechanic ghost? I think this is a good place to end it. We're gonna go after the Mechanic ghost in the next episode.
Gonna go after the Mechanic ghost.
Wait, let's go through a door. Oh wait, I think it's saved, right?
Yeah. Oh, go through there.
Through here?
Yeah.
It doesn't go anywhere. I tried.
Yeah, but plunger.
He says. Alright guys, we're gonna beat this game because the truth is out there.